September 3rd. France. France has a king once more. However, as Joan gains influence with the people, jealousy grows within the court. The king's evil advisors now seek to destroy Joan. It is only a matter of time before they succeed in poisoning the king's mind. Joan must hurry to fulfill her mission. Paris, the jewel of France, has been under English tyranny for decades, and French patriots trapped within the city are eager to escape. We are now marching on Paris, hoping that the reinforcements we have been promised will arrive in time.
Paris is just ahead. Let us locate the refugees and escort them to the rendezvous point with the king's men.
Certes. Prêt. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Okay.
Stop. accueilleur, libère.
We have rescued the refugees.
Now,
we should head to the bridge at the Seine River for the rendezvous with the king's men.
À la bataille.
Thank you. Cueille, Oyel.
Oui.
Prêt.
Body lay!
Certes.
Oui, certes.
Qui est?
Oui, il.
Que fait Livet?
We should wait here. The king's reinforcements will be along any second. Where are those blasted reinforcements?
We are all the king could afford to send.
Treachery. The king's wicked advisors want to see Joan defamed. Or worse, we are on our own. We must hurry to Compiegne.
Que fait?
C'est bien, bonsoir. Que fait, certes. Oh yeah.
We are tired of licking English boots. We follow where you lead, Joan of Arc.
Prêt, libé. Cueilleur. Que fait, certes. Oh yeah.
Oh, hey. Oil. Certes.
Que fait? Certes. Libère.
Que fait?
Vérax. Prêt. Certes.
Que fait? Oh yeah.
Prêt.
Prêt.
There she is! This time she will not escape!
Oui.
Burgundy is coming. You are vastly outnumbered. Get the refugees into the fortress!
Kayet?
Oil.
Kayet, bonjour. Oye. Libé. Kayet, à la bataille.
Azol.
Que fait?
Bodyline!
Oui, Libé. Certes. Pyrax. Kefé. Oil. Libé.
You are victorious, and our peasants are safe. I just hope Joan can make it to the castle.
Oui, certes. Oil. Pyrax, certes.
Tragedy. As the refugees fled into the chateau of Compiegne, Joan was trapped outside. Burgundian soldiers knocked her from her horse and paraded around with their prisoner. None of us can sleep knowing our precious Joan of Arc languishes in a Burgundian prison. The soldiers stare at the uncaring sky, condemning themselves for being unable to save her, for being unable to save France. Paris was the first major defeat ever dealt to our army. Had the king sent the promised reinforcements, we would have captured the city. Now it is France's darkest hour.